Good day, all beautiful people. My name is Steffano Garcia, proudly representing Systems Plus College Foundation. And our chosen topic is Grade 3 Science, Sense Organs. Our title for our instructional material is Interactive and Canteen PowerPoint Presentation. Before I start, let me give you this short clip of our documentation on how we made this PowerPoint presentation. There you have it. And now let's proceed to the tutorial. First, we have decided to make an all-in-one presentation. It means that it's our presentation starts from prayer to homework, because we believe that it is less hassle in the end of the student and the teacher. Now we have the prayer. So what we're going to do is just play it.
Opening prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for all that you do to help us all. We appreciate your love and protection. Now, help us to concentrate our hearts and thoughts on what we're going to discover. As we listen and write, may your Holy Spirit inspire us. As we learn more about the world around us, lead us by your eternal light. All of this is entrusted to us in Jesus' name. Amen.
So after that, you just click the next button, and then... Next button, and then the objectives is there. The objective of the lesson is here. Next, this is the interesting part, because we have created our own story and illustrated it. So it captures the pupils or the children's interest. And at the same time, we made it very creative. And here, as you can hear, it has a background music. And at the same time, it has a voice record or an audio record for the students, not just to enhance their reading skills, but also their audio senses.
Jack the Little Bear, illustrated by Georgette, Nicdao.
What you're going to do is just to click the next button.
And wait it. It was a hare, saw a tree little was looking at the pigs and building to have mud soil. And he asked his mother. Mother responded, "The soil is contaminated with, and you..."
There you have it, our very own story. So of course, it is very interesting. It captures the children's attention and interest. You're locked up. And then, you will see the topic that we have chosen in this material. So as you can see, this is the house in Encanto. We have chosen Encanto as our theme, and Encanto is a movie, animated movie from Disney. We chose this not because it is popular or it is trendy, but the colors, the vibrant colors, the characters with special abilities are very connected to our lesson. And we want this to be associated to our lesson, which is sense organs, because it is remarkable. Because when we put characterization on each sense organ, they will able to remember it or to recall it. At the same time, according to Ball State University 2018 stated that changing color can influence a recall. According to them, it influences behavior as well as cognitive capacities, performance, and intentions. As you can see, we have gathered the color palette of Encanto film, and it is somehow vibrant, and I have to click the next button to proceed to the next slide. And at the same time, we put a hyperlink. Okay, when you click the roof, it goes back to the story. And at the same time, as you can see, we have highlighted the senses. From the side, you can see the word see. Okay. When you click it, it proceeds to our lesson proper. So, eyes. So, the children or the students or the pupils can read this. Eyes. So, the pupils can read this slide. Then, click the next button. It shows the model or the parts of the eyes. So, if you click the character, it proceeds again to the first story. And then you click the next one. Well, touch. You have to click. Next, we have the skin sensory receptors and the model. So we want to cater model. Then you will go back to the felt. Then here, you have to click the here and you proceed to the next one. Ears. So the example of ears, with the model of the ears, here. So you just have to click the character again. It proceeds again. And then the smells. Parts of the nose. And then you have to click again. And then you proceed again. Taste it. Lastly, the taste it. Okay. And it proceeds to the last part of the lesson, which is the tongue and then the face now. And then the activity part. Then the homework. You just have to remember that those red words have a hyperlink. So when you click it, it proceeds to the lesson proper. The advent of COVID-19 is very devastating. Schools are forced to shut down because of the widespread of the virus. We have decided to use PowerPoint presentation. We know that it's very simple and it's very pervasive in this situation. We believe a PowerPoint presentation could make a great difference in the. There are a lot of benefits that students could get from our PowerPoint presentation. First is the curiosity. A good curiosity, it means that students are willing to learn because we have used an inductive method from specific to general. And at the same time, we are including inclusivity on our PowerPoint presentation because it is not just about visual learning, but also an auditory learning. Moreover, technology advancement is rising up until this day. So that's why PowerPoint presentation is a good example of a multimedia approach where teacher can put
charts, images, visuals, 3D models, videos, clips, and hyperlinks, or even gamification. The last benefit that students can get on our PowerPoint presentation is to value their personal hygiene, to value their senses. It's located in Encanto, which is a family movie. Going back, there's a house. That house, it means for us that proper hygiene and taking care of our hygiene starts from our home. And at the same time, the development of our senses starts at home. That's why we inculcated that symbol to our PowerPoint presentation, that it is vital and necessary because we are experiencing pandemic at this moment. On the other hand, teachers can benefit on this PowerPoint presentation by having an idea to go beyond their limits, go beyond on their ideas, because everything can be a symbol, everything can be used as a team. Just like us, we use movie as our team and make it a symbolic for proper hygiene. Not think about the teacher would benefit here. From the all-in-one presentation, we have the activity, homework, prayer, so there's no other sites that you will end. Next, the PowerPoint presentation is interactive and fun. So the teacher can assure that the students are able to grasp the lesson well and they are able to recall it. We, as a future educators, what we need to do is begin to be flexible on the situation, recalibrating our ideas and rerouting our steps. Since our micro efforts could have a macro effect when we work hard to provide materials for the future support system. Well, again, my name is Steffano Garcia, proudly representing Systems Plus College Foundation. Thank you. Bye.